So here we are on the North Downs in Kent. It's a fairly blustery, horrible day and the plant's bobbing around, but you can still see these really amazing flowers of the bee orchid. I know it's a bee orchid, a member of the genus Ophrys, because of the really distinctive shape to the flowers. They actually mimic a bee. You've got the pink sepals around the outer part of the flower, and then right in the middle, this big furry lobe structure, a lip, which looks just like the body of a bumblebee. Why would this flower choose to look like a bee? Well, it's doing it to lure the insect in, and it's using the insect, obviously, to affect pollination. And it does that by looking like the insect, but also by giving out a scent from the lip, which is attractive to the insect. And that causes the insect to come rushing over and indulge in what we call pseudo-copulation. It's all rather sordid, but it does bring about pollination of these bee orchids. Pollination is brought about by the packets of pollen, the pollinia, actually getting stuck by little sticky stalks onto the heads of the bees. So as the bee's blundering around, these things are actually aligning themselves downwards, such that when the bee then comes back to the flower, the first thing that bumps into the female parts of the flower are these packets of pollen which are on the bee's head. And that brings about pollination and effectively gives you thousands and thousands of seeds which are going to spread this bee orchid across the country. Orchid gets about 8 out of 10 on the Fred excitement scale. This little plant, an 11. It's the rarest of the four British species of Ophrys. This is the late spider orchid, Ophrys fuciflora. Very similar to the bee orchid, but an even bigger flower, although on a smaller plant often. And it's got a broader lip, which has got the yellow appendage actually sticking out from the bottom, not tucked up underneath. But otherwise very similar to the bee orchid, but this one reliant on insects to pollinate it, and that's perhaps why it's so very rare. It's a super plant to find.